Okay na lang, may director ako dun. Okay! Ready? Quiet lang po para mapakinggan natin mabuti yung tanong. Okay? The question is, what moment in your life would you pick to change the lives of others? Again, what moment in your life would you pick to change the lives of others?
Thank you so much for that very heart-melting question. You know what, ladies and gentlemen, I want to be honest to everyone, especially our judges. I born not beautiful. I only did surgeries from head to foot. That's why I achieved this. And that is the thing that I am proud. Why? Because that is my dream. I experienced to be bullied. I experienced discrimination since when I was in grade school and high school because of my physical appearance. Baklang elye, malaki ang bibig, malaki ang noo, malaki ang ilong. And you know what? That is the moment na naramdaman ko na I can inspire. And that is the moment that I can change the life of others. Because I become their inspiration. If you will check my social media account, I am an open book. I always tell everything about myself because I want to be an inspiration of those people who has not given a beautiful physical appearance. And you know what? I am so happy. Because the life that I have now is so meaningful. Because I am a game changer of those people who experience bullying and discrimination. And I am so happy that I am also their inspiration to be a better version of themselves. And you know what, ladies and gentlemen? I am very proud that I am a retocada and I am an inspirational person for the other who needs to be inspired. Thank you very much.
Can you handle number 4? Okay.